What's up, guys? I'm done getting ready and look, I'm at my mom's house. How bad it's raining. It's raining so hard. The venue is about 30 minutes away. So hopefully it lets up or has already passed through that area for the wedding. Lightning just hit and I thought it was in the backyard. I think it hit a tree near us or something like that, because it hit really hard. But I will check in with you guys on the way to the wedding. Try to show you guys what I'm wearing. This is my top I wore the other day. But I put like this pink skirt with it. It's a high-waist skirt, and I'm gonna wear some heels. Hopefully it lets up, because I don't want my hair to fall when I go outside from the humidity or the rain. So yeah, see you guys at the wedding. So good one. So we got here and at 4 o'clock for the wedding. But the wedding actually doesn't start until 5, and they didn't let us start parking until 4:30 in the parking lot. So now we making it. So the staff here is
whack.
My mama says whack. But it's raining. It's raining today, and they're just not being very considerate. So I mean,
they'll have to charge it all over there.
Yeah, we don't want them to charge them or whatever, or disturb them while they're trying to get ready. So I guess they just wanted everyone to be on time, and which is understandable. But yeah, the staff here, though, the man who owns the building especially, he's not the nicest.
Be discreet concerning our marriage. I vow to be a helper who covers you in prayer. Now I vow to stand with you.
Whenever you just need someone to cheer you up, I'll be there to make you laugh. I'll be the person you can always depend on. Look to and know confidently that I will love you.
The second thing that salt does is salt heals. It can serve for the purpose of restoring and reconciling. Your commitment to this covenant says you are willing to be salt that will mend and foster any hurt or brokenness in this marriage. A portion of this salt tonight. For those of you have poured your salt into this container, and just as we cannot determine whose salt it is, heaven is beginning to recognize the two of you as one. We started with both of you having your own salt, and now it has become your salt together. Likewise, you started out as having your own life, but now it will be your life together.